The preparation's been great. Luckily this morning when we were training, the sun was shining. So the storm only hit once we were finished, literally 10 minutes after we were done. So we were very lucky in that regard, but preparation was good. Bowlers did what they needed to do. Batters did what they needed to do. A lot of the girls stayed afterwards and did a lot of extra. So a lot of hard work has been put in before tomorrow's game.
First of all, when we came here, we went straight to the pitch and checked how it's going to play. Like us pace bowlers, myself, Kapi, Shipnam and Tumis Kukuni, we went there and checked and see how it's going to play. So we spoke and then we found the lines that you're going to bowl. Even though my first two overs, I wasn't getting my lines and left right. But after that, I came back strong and then I hit my lines and length.
After the first game, our fielding was a big concern. We felt like we lacked a bit there. And then also, when we were batting in the middle, I feel like we went a bit too slow. So I feel like we were just looking for more options in the middle, getting ones and maybe looking for a boundary option. So the last game was a bit too close for comfort. So tomorrow, you want to make sure that it's a convincing win.
We realized that they're not the big hitters. And then if you hit our lines and length, that's where we're going to get them out because they like to throw in their hands. So we spoke with one line and length. So I think that's where we get them out.
They're very good, bowling side especially. They know how to squeeze. They know where they want us to hit them. Batting-wise, they had a very good start in the first ODI, so we can't underestimate them there. Like, they have good players. Like, their captain's amazing, and there was another opening batter that did really well. So we can't underestimate them in that department, and our bowlers just needed to be a little bit tighter because I felt like we were a bit all over the place in the first ODI, so we worked really hard on that.
For us, winning tomorrow, I think it's going to be a big achievement because it's going to put us on top of the log, which is what we wanted, and then the rest will follow.
Obviously, you take it a ball at a time because the scoreboard starts at zero tomorrow again, and then we'll just take it from there and see how the conditions are, because obviously with the rain around, it's probably going to play a little bit different than it would have if the sun was shining. So obviously, just get to the ground, assess conditions properly and play accordingly.